red point of the season. And if this team don't pick up, awful R word, relegation will be start to be heard around here.
Well, I think the manager's got to have words in that dressing room, stern words, because they've disappointed so far.
Shot it. Liang. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And now the shot! You can see the deflection there. Corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. The shot's on! Shot blocked here. That would have been a terrific goal. And it was a pretty good effort nonetheless. Was he right to take that on, Alan, from that distance? Off target anyway.
Yeah, one or two inquiring looks from his teammates because he's missed the target from a long way out.
Ambrose. Xhaka. Liu. Zhang. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Good play until they got that challenge in. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Sheehan. Xhaka. And Carter. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. It goes out wide again. And it's with Tevez. It's looking good, this move. Good interception. Strong challenge. Great defending there, stopping that attack. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Here's a chance to attack. It's with all stars. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Shorek. Attacking now. Sheehan. Fantastic save! Looking to play his teammate through. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Xhaka gets his foot in there. Sheehan. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And that'll be a corner. And he's up for the header. And he goes for goal with his head. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Defending strongly there. And making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. And the cross coming in. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all, dealt with by the defending side. Trying to switch on the...
He can put them in front. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game, and they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses, but now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here.
Ambrose. That passing is top class. A timely challenge. And that is one pass too many. And in the end, they've given the ball away. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Really trying to win possession here.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Tevez. Lee. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Liang. Sheehan. Really trying to use the full width of the... Oh, he's through.
Shot on!
That's a decent effort. Skimming over the crossbar. They've got the ball back by that interception. Makes a challenge here. 3 minutes.
Got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. And the ball's gone out for a corner. It is time now for the start of the second half. There's good progress with this attack. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
The shot's on!
Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Samuel. On to the attack now. Tremendous understanding from these players.
A chance!
Oh, great work by the keeper. Liang.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Here's a chance to attack. Shots on here.
Oh, charged down.
Xhaka. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Zhang. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. There's some potential in this move.
And here's the shot. That's a good block. Gonna try one now. Some players who get a goal in a match almost feel that their job is done and don't often add to their tally. Maybe he's one of those, because he really should have scored again here.
Yeah, I mean, the best strikers are hungry for more, aren't they? They don't ease off. But that seemed to be the situation there. I think he lost a bit of concentration.
And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. And it's a headed effort at goal. And now the shot! Well, the corner count rises and rises. And in goes the cross. And heads it towards goal. And the cross comes in now. And it's a header. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Sanchez. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Here's Samuel. Liang. It's going to be a goal kick. Still 20 minutes to go. Shorrock. Giving the ball away now. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, too early, offside.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Zhang. Good challenge. Here comes the cross. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. It's a very good interception. He might be through, and he's up for the header. It's bounced back into play from the bar. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Won it back with an interception. Referee has pointed for a free kick here. Defender to it first. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Brilliant football from this team. And it's a penalty. Well, he's given a penalty. It's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough from the ref. It was a clear foul, and it's a clear penalty.
Penalty. Slide rule stuff from the spot.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Restarting at 2-0. 7 more minutes to go. Ahmed. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Zhang. This referee's got
a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. And Carter. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Stop the game for the free kick. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Tellez!
It is his party piece, that header, but not quite the success rate that he's had recently.
Yeah, he's disgusted with himself for missing that, and you can see why.
It's Carter. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of...
Free kick given by the ref. Now Setter. Well, that's blatant offside, I'm afraid. Well, that clearly is offside, and the assistants don't have to worry too much about incidents like that. Very straightforward.
Yeah, no complaints from anybody, really, and doesn't happen that often.
Attacking well here.